that way. Now she's captain of the entire Vanguard. That's quite a story. Well, maybe I'll tell it to you sometime over a drink.
This anyway, man is hitting on her hard.
What is up? It's Monkey Boy Blue.
And Pitch Stars 2.
Back with part 5 of Horizon Zero Dawn.
We just killed a saber-tooth robot.
Sawtooth.
Oh. And now we are headed to the Mother's Heart to
talk to Roth again.
I thought we were done with him.
I thought we were too.
I'm gonna save it actually real quick because I don't know what's up ahead and I didn't even know we were going to fight that big thing. So.
Dude, new game's not autosave anymore?
Oh, it's turkey.
That's a giant turkey.
I don't think so.
Juicy.
I already got turkey meat. I got rabbit meat, I got turkey meat, I got the
rabbit meat, turkey meat, raccoon meat. Wasn't there raccoon?
Yeah. I thought it was saying something was near. Hello, Mr. Cows. I would consider these things cows. Wouldn't you?
More like horses.
Horses?
Then they do like some...
I can't tell you. Oops, wrong thing.
What are they doing?
They're digging in the dirt. I want to just run by them. I don't really need them. We need to get over there.
They're not gonna attack you, I don't think. I think they're the type to flee.
Yeah, but those things right there, they attack you. Cause they're looking for you basically. So they will attack you.
So what is that bear cattle?
I don't know what they are. I guess they're like the dogs of the cattle.
Sheep herders.
I really think they're more like cattle than
horses.
Yeah. Like cows. I heard something. What was that? Well, I could have got that bird. I don't have bird meat yet.
Do they know how to read?
I think so. She was reading something, so.
Do they have school?
Yeah, that's... Ooh.
She's trying to get caught.
Why didn't it kill him? Or not, you know.
I don't know.
Just run. You know, that works too. The eye shots are their weakness.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Whoa! Leaper, huh?
Yeah, they are. I'm not the best shot, so there will be times where
let's fall asleep.
I miss, and you guys are probably gonna be like, "You should have got him." My aim was horrible.
You should have got him.
It's only good when it wants to be. I can't control it.
What, your precision?
My aim, yeah.
Why don't you upgrade your precision then?
I don't have that. I don't have that yet. Did I get this already?
You sure like shooting things in the butt.
Well, it's facing me backwards, so... I mean...
It's facing you backwards.
Yes! Ooh, I got ribs! And
rich meat.
I don't have shoes. I have on, like, some socks. I just noticed that. My feet gonna be wet. Not if I jump! Alright. Oh, you scared the mess out of me. What's up?
Are you about to do the Kirby?
I think. Yeah.
Are you ready?
No. Yeah, I'm ready.
Yes. I guess.
I can't say no because it's gonna be like, okay, come back with me when you're ready.
Uh-huh.
guess everything's bigger up close.
Soon it'll all seem familiar. Like home.
I hope it's not like God. Questions or anything.
Look for High Matriarch Tirsa. Huh?
Because I won't know.
Any other concerns?
Any other concerns?
Any last advice?
Any final lessons before I headed?
No. You learned every lesson the wilds have to teach.
It was you who taught me, not the wilds. Not sure my bow and spear will be much help in there, though.
It is with bow and spear that you'll win.
Oh yeah, I got the spear.
All these years,
I bought that other thing from the guy, so I already had the spear.
Yeah.
What should I expect once I'm inside?
There'll be people celebrating and feasting more than you've ever seen in one place. No other village compares to Mother's Heart. It is the seat of the High Matriarchs, the center of your life, the jewel of the sacred land. Give it time, and you'll grow fond of it. As I was, back when I was at the tribe.
Why aren't you at the tribe now? Are we all set? Or do you want to ask this question?
Yeah, just go ahead and ask me.
Are you sure they're going to let me in?
I've told you, Aloy. By law, any child outcast can run in the proving.
And any who pass are made braves and are outcasts no more. I know that. But not everyone follows the law like you do, Rost.
Have faith, Aloy. The tribe will honor your right.
We better.
Right.
I'm ready to do this. See you back home in a few days?
You will not find me there, Aloy.
What is he going to do?
Take this. Remember.
Dang.
Why are you talking like we'll never see each other again? No. No!
You should be with the tribe. And I will always be an outcast.
But I told you, I have that figured out. I'll come to you in secret. I'll be the one breaking the law, not you. You don't even have to talk to me.
This attachment to me will only hold you back. It's my wish that you embrace the tribe. You've lived in isolation long enough.
Until now, I didn't.
For your sake, I must go where you will never find me. This is goodbye.
No, it's not. You taught me how to track. Wherever you go, I can follow.
Not this time.
This time. And every time.
You were like this when I find the you. Only thing to a family. To her.
I think the bad guy's gonna be that kid who was throwing rocks at her. That blonde kid.
You think there's a bad guy?
Yeah, I definitely think there's like an antagonist. Main antagonist. Mini antagonist. But I think he's gonna be pretty annoying still.
I have to let him go.
You couldn't have told me you loved me or something?
He could have told her something like, why can't...
Because she's going to be a part of the tribe and he's going to be an outcast.
Yeah, but why though?
Like, because if she breaks the law...
No, not that. Not why can she never see him again in that way. Like, why can he not tell her anything? Because it seems like he knows something.
You will come back, outcast. Or bleed. Your choice.
Already.
Make way. Braves, stand aside. She is welcome here. Mother's heart is open to you, child. Come. I assure you, most Nora aren't so rude as those idiots.
You're Tirsa?
Who else would I be? Come on now.
How is she still alive?
I've been waiting for this day.
She was a freaking child. A baby.
Oh, yes. But for the moment, I must leave you. I have other outsiders to keep safe tonight.
You what?
Envoys from another tribe, the Karja. come to observe the proving and oh, how the Nora ate the Karja.
Karja?
But that's my problem. We will talk later. In the meantime, enjoy the festival. Oh, down the path to the right, you'll find an old friend who can't wait to see you.
But I don't know anyone here.
Try telling him that. We will talk later.
The guy.
May the goddess protect.
Freaking Teb.
What is going
on? Teb, that's the name?
The guy that she saved. That's the only person that I can think of.
I don't want to talk to these people. They're not going to talk to me.
Yeah, just...
Yeah. Move! One mission. Who cares about it? It's just saving and burn ourselves. Alright, we can go now. There he is.
It's you, isn't it? Over here.
Oh.
It is Aloy, isn't it? I'm remembering your name correctly.
You look the same.
Old friend Tirsa told me about? I don't know you.
Yes, you do.
I see you don't recognize me. Well, it was a long time ago.
You got knocked upside the head for it.
You were half my size when you saved me from a herd of machines.
I remember. You tried to thank me.
I never forgot that day. All these years, I hope to see you again. If you came to run in the proving. As you can see, I didn't turn out to be much of a hunter. I served the tribe as a stitcher instead. A maker of garments and armor.
Something
in preparation
bad
for
guy?
This day, I
not
made
him.
An outfit for
oh.
you.
Said the guy who was throwing the rocks at you.
Oh, that little
cost.
Kid.
Cost?
Yeah.
Nothing. Consider the thanks I tried to give years ago.
He's a stitcher. That means outfits. That means we could change.
Okay.
It looks the same. That one looks...
She's stuck.
Okay.
Wait, Aloy, you didn't take the outfit I made you. Go on. It's yours.
Oh, this outfit? Oh, it's this outfit. Which looks the same! But you know, I'll take it.
Bought another outfit instead of taking the one that he wanted.
Yes. No, that was the one
try
he wanted.
Try whenever you feel like
I know you bought a different one.
Thank you.
Do you? I like that one better.
Well,
that
one was good. I think you'll find it affords more protection than what you were wearing.
The one he gave
every
me looked just like the one I had on.
It's always a trade-off.
Yeah, but there's modifications.
I shouldn't keep you any longer. Head for the Matriarch's Lodge if you want to find Tirsa. You'll know it when you see it. A large wooden building with an angry mob waiting outside.
Tirsa said something about envoys from another tribe?
Yes, that's what the mob's angry about. Karja visiting our sacred land for the first time in years. I'd expect to see some tomatoes fly, maybe rocks. Hopefully not spears. In any case, be ready to duck.
Rocks is just as bad.
Yeah. Rocks hurt, but spears kill.
Ooh, I
want that outfit, man. One with the hood, that'd be cool.
I got so much hair. Oh! I can get warm! That's awesome!
Interesting.
Interesting, I've never felt fire before.
Batted up your drum. What do you have to go climbing houses?
Ooh, there's another one.
Oh, not supposed to go climbing on other people's roofs, huh?
All life came from all mother. People, machines, and beasts. All were her children.
Yeah.
They lived alongside.
No. But I want
to
hear the stories of what they think.
Well, look it up.
It's true.
Oh.
Hey, it's the guy.
Oh.
Karst?
It's Karst!
Careful.
Please,
pretend like we never met. I wasn't supposed to trade with me. Yes, and why
she's remembering.
How could I forget? And how generous of you to talk to me now.
Don't
Don't be like that.
The mother? Maybe someone who was an actual person.
Mother Nature.
And if you need any last minute supplies, I'm your man.
So, Mother's Heart. I thought you preferred the wilds.
Well, a man can't drink alone all the time, can he? Truth is, I get lonely once in a while. There, I admitted it. Don't think less of me.
You only got one lip.
I know, the bottom lip, right?
Yeah,
the upper lip's gone.
It's like, don't think less of me.
Don't go soft on me.
Alright, let's trade what you got.
Alright, let's do this.
Alright.
You have outfits too!
He's got the same outfits.
Same outfits. What's this? I wish you could turn things around. I almost see them.
Good luck.
How do we, we could... Skills. What do you want to do? I think that one's pretty silent strike. We should do that one because that's important.
Okay.
One more. You pick the last one.
Seems like you would use some precision, maybe.
This one?
Not precision. Oh yeah, you said you weren't good with concentration, so use that.
In a moment, we shall bless the proving. But first, we have guests to work. For 2 years, we have been at peace with Akarja. It is time to restore our bonds of trade with Meridian. These envoys come to us under a banner of peace.
An annunciation of gratitude.
Kills and slavers!
Yeah,
kills and slavers!
Hey, hold your fruit, Nora Faithful, hold your fruit. Now I'm Azaran, not Karja. So I'll put it to you straight. The 13th Sun King was a murderous bum. He was. A tyrant and a monster, raided my tribe for blood sacrifice, just like yours. My own sister was taken. I hated
what?
Where is his sister?
Dead. Years.
No.
14.
No. What do you mean? It could be her.
Not because he lusted for power, but because someone had to put an end to his father's atrocities.
Yeah!
Yeah!
The message that this poor priest needs to read is anapology. Straight from the lips of the 14th. So please, can't you lend him your ears?
I guess so. Yeah, he's right.
An annunciation of gratitude written by the hand of Sun King Havar, 14th of Arabia's Line.
Oh, he's got one.
I'm with High Matriarch Lanzarote. We shouldn't let this Karja outside this place.
You're the only other person I've ever seen wearing a focus. Where did you get yours?
What? Anora? Wearing one of these? That's impossible. Your tribe fears the old places, forbids them.
Who says I'm like other Nora?
Why, I guess you're not. Maybe you've gone delving in the ruins of the metal world.
What's wrong?
Apologies. Malfunction.
Oh, Lynn? You making friends with locals, are we?
I'll come back.
Wait.
No. We'll talk later. Have to go.
Whoa. Oh. Well, I guess he's more hungover than I thought. Hey. You got the same trinket that Olin has on his head. Since when did those become fashionable?
His name is Owen? Who is he? And where did he get one of these?
He's just a scrounger with friends in high places. Now, he spends half his time digging for artifacts, the other half drinking or dicing. As for the trinket, well, I guess he dug it up somewhere. Just a weird old jewel that sticks on his face.
No offense. It looks great on you.
Quite a speech.
I thought your friend was going to go down in a hail of fruit, but you really calmed the crowd.
Thanks. I wasn't sure I could do it. The Nora is still pissed with the Carja about the Red Raids. Who can blame them?
Questions?
I've never seen armor like yours before.
You've never seen Vanguard steel?
Well, let me You're asking about his
Vanguard
armor.
Steel?
Ringlocked, impact
protected. He's from Skyrim!
Skyrim!
The Sawtooth.
What, how's the music? Has to be.
The Vanguard of the Sun King is best.
No,
I don't think so.
With all that metal to slow you down, I doubt it.
Yeah, hard to say. From where I'm standing, it looks like a pretty even match.
Questions?
I wanted to ask you something else.
If you want. But I'll also be around after that blessing thing, if that'd be a better time to talk.
Yeah, let's just go. We can talk to him later.
Alright.
I want to ask you about something you said before.
Ask away.
I guess so. That's fine.
I should make my way to the blessing.
Because, I mean, we're going to meet that guy.
Look, maybe I shouldn't.
After, and then we'll see him after, too.
So. It's obvious that you don't belong in this backwater. I mean, you're smart. You're obviously capable, and, well, I mean, look at you.
What are you talking about?
You know what. All right, if you ever visit Meridian, look me up. I'll show you around, make introductions.
You'll like
me. It'll
be
a whole new life, if you want it.
I was around.
I'll even introduce you to my sister. She's got more connections than I do.
I thought your sister
was
taken.
You said she was captured and killed by the last Sun King.
Ha! Captured, yes. Killed, no. It takes more than a few cards to finish Ursa. She got away. Now she's captain of the entire Vanguard. That's quite a story. Well, maybe I'll tell it to you sometime over a drink.
This anyway, man is hitting on her hard.
So, see you around, maybe?
Jeez.
No, thank you.
Alrighty, guys. That is part 5. Next episode, hopefully, we'll be doing the proving.
I thought this was part 6.
Don't try to confuse me now. Part 5.
Part 5.
Alright. Hit that like button, subscribe, and we'll see you in the next
episode.